welcome to the Line of Sight. The political scenario in Maharashtra seems like a wedding in which the bride has run away even as the groom was busy with preparations.
In an overnight coup, the BJP got NCP leader Ajit Pawar to switch sides and form the government soon after the NCP had finalized an alliance deal with Shiv Sena and Congress, and Sena chief Uddhav Thackeray was poised to become the chief minister. BJP's Devendra Fadnavis and Ajit Pawar took oath as chief minister and deputy chief minister at 8 a.m. on Saturday after the president's rule was revoked in the state at 5:47 a.m. The hasty move led to a day of high political drama, as NCP chief Sharad Pawar said Ajit had acted on a personal level and that the other MLAs were with him.
हमारे सारे विधायक इंटैक्ट है, सिर्फ दो लोग जो है अपने गांव में, आज सारे यहां पे प्रेजेंट थे और बहुत अच्छी मीटिंग हुई। वो जो है हमारे विधायक बिल्कुल मजबूत है और बीजेपी को और उनके जो भी एलआई अभी होंगे नए, उनको शिकस्त देने के लिए तैयार।
As the split in NCP led to a flurry of activities, including moving MLAs to secure locations, Shiv Sena knocked on Supreme Court's doors, accusing the governor, Bhagat Singh Koshyari, of acting in an arbitrary and malafide manner. Initially, after the election results were announced on October 24, the BJP, which was the leading party in the assembly, got 17 days to form the government, whereas the Shiv Sena and NCP were given just 24 hours each, following which the president's rule was imposed in the state. On Friday, after the Sena-NCP-Congress alliance announced that Uddhav Thackeray will be the chief minister, the governor took letters of support from the BJP and Ajit Pawar overnight and paved the way for BJP's government formation. Sena sought directions from the apex court to hold the trust vote by Sunday, although reports said that BJP had been given about a week's time for the vote. To prove majority in the House, the BJP, with 105 MLAs, needs the support of another 40 legislators to secure a majority. While Chief Minister Fadnavis said that they will form a stable government, some leaders claim that they will have the support of 170 MLAs. Fearing that BJP again will use the time it has got to indulge in horse trading, the opposition parties have moved their MLAs to safe locations. While the whole political drama looks murky, the BJP seems to have pulled the rug from under the Sena-NCP Congress feet. It remains to be seen how the parties fared in the trust vote.
For more such videos, subscribe to The Federal's YouTube channel. Also, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and LinkedIn.